Hello and welcome. Let's take a look how Smart Electrode for Creo Parametric works. First, I explain how to create and set up an electrode assembly. Then I show you how electrodes can be designed and processed. In the last section, I briefly explain the possibility to create drawings and manufacturing information as well as to transfer the data to EDM machines. To start, an electrode assembly is derived from an individual part or an assembly. By using a reference model, it's possible for the designer to protect the geometry from unwanted changes and to make simplifications. Regardless of the data format, redundant areas of the solid can be easily removed. When using expert mode-based extension, simplifications can be carried out even more efficiently. Any number of zero points can be placed within the assembly to separate machining size or work steps. The zero points and the electrodes behave associatively. Changes lead directly to the updating of the parameters. The electrode extraction is supported both for solids and surfaces. Different areas can be cut out one after the other. The created features can be set dependent or independent from the reference model via default settings. During the entire design process, the active object as well as the complete electrode definition can be changed at any time. This means that discarded electrodes do not have to be completely deleted. When a component is activated, the software automatically controls the visibility. Once the contour is detailed, the electrode design is finished by adding the base. The position and size of the blank are calculated automatically. A number of different placement options allow the realization of different requirements. With the creation of the base, it's possible to determine the technology by using prepared selection lists. Default values can be assigned automatically. Effective burn area and necessary undersizes can be calculated after setting the target quality and priority. Created electrodes can be quickly assembled again, moved, copied, and reused. Some measuring functions are available to support this. A number of evaluation functions also help the designer to check the status of the electrodes at any time. You can find interferences, calculate effective burn area and undersizes, and update the design if necessary. After completion of the electrode design, the generation of the drawings can be started. The required templates for electrode and assembly sheets are selected from library. Smart Electrode then creates the drawings with the desired drawing formats and adds views and dimensions automatically. The additional application offers the possibility to store manufacturing templates for Creo NC. Any number of templates can be provided for a wide variety of applications. Since the creation of production assemblies can take place at any time, programming can be done by another employee. By transferring data to EDM machines, Smart Electrode helps to shorten throughput times. Interfaces to well-known EDM machine manufacturers are available on request. Exports of the whole assembly structure in STEP or IHS format as well as an output of the drawings as PDF can be done automatically. Smart Electrode saves time compared to using Creo Parametric alone, avoids costly errors, creates drawings and setup sheets automatically, supports various interfaces to EDM, and offers customizable libraries for blanks and holders. Thank you for watching. For additional information, please contact us directly. If you liked this video, subscribe to our channel here. We present you periodically the latest features of our software products.